क्लास एक चैप्टर वन क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एंड वी टॉक अबाउट मेथड्स ऑफ क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन। ओके सी इफ वी टॉक अबाउट If we talk about methods of crop production, we have some following steps by which we produce our crops. In this procedure, we have the first step is preparation of soil. Okay, see. We know that any plant absorb some amount of oxygen, some amount of water, some amount of soluble nutrients which present inside the soil like nitrogen by the soil. So soil is very important for the growth of any plant. So we need to prepare soil in a good way. Okay. Preparation of soil involves loosening and turning. Two things. First, loose soil has a lot of air trapped in it, which is used by the root to breathe easily. Loose soil allows the root to penetrate deeper, thus the plant get more firmly. Loose soil helps the growth of earthworm and microbes in the soil, and which are the good source of fertilizer. It gives nutrients to the plants. Turning and loosening of soil bring nutrients rich soil to the top. Plants can then absorb these nutrients more effectively. Okay, so this turning and loosening of soil is more important for these all purpose. Okay, the process of loosening and turning the soil is called plugging, is known as plugging. So in this the preparation of soil, first thing is come, which is plugging. Okay, so turning and loosening of soil is said to be. Okay, now tilled soil may have big lump of soil. These need to be crushed and the soil is leveled. So before sowing we need to level the soil, okay, by which the seeds germinated in a level. Okay, now the next one is seed selection and sowing. Okay, so yesterday I was already informed you that selection of seed is very important. If your input is good, then your output is good. So selection of seed and sowing is a input to get good crops. Okay, so there are some things we have to notice whenever we are going to sowing. Okay, seeds should be good quality, healthy and free from disease. These are the important fact we have to notice, that good quality, सेकेंड हेल्दी, थर्ड फ्री फ्रॉम डिजीज. ओके, इट ऑल्सो रिक्वायर, सीड्स ऑल्सो रिक्वायर वाटर फॉर देयर जर्मिनेशन. सो द वाटर इज ऑल्सो नीडेड व्हेन वी सोन एनी सीड. सीड्स शुड बी सोन एट प्रॉपर डिस्टेंस. द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू सीड्स इज ऑल्सो नेसेसरी, सो बिकॉज देयर ग्रोथ इज इन गुड वे. ओके, if they are too close they will not get enough water, sunlight, nutrients and hence the output is very bad, the output will very bad. Okay, seeds can sown manually or by the seed drill. Okay, they are sown manually by a sprinkle method and then into the soil by hand and they are said to be broadcasting. Okay, so broadcasting is a process by which farmer spread seed by the help of their hand. Okay, so broadcasting is a term. Okay, now a seed drill has a funnel shaped opening leading to long tube. It attached to a plug and by the process of plugging the seed is also dropped at a particular distance. So the sowing and plugging is done together. Okay, sometime in rich in rice, potatoes, onions, chili and brinjal, seeds are not directly planted in the field. Instead they plant in a seed beds called nurseries, and once they grow they become little plant. Then we trap from it and put into the field. Okay, for example, nowadays we see how rice is germinated. Once we grow in nursery in a little amount of land, then after we take from there and just put out the land into interval, in interval of some distance. Okay, after they grow into a small plantlet and they will called seedling, and then we transplanted from the nursery to the field. Okay, now the next is manuring. Plant require nutrients for growth, we know that, and in the process of photosynthesis we already know that how plant get nutrients from atmosphere like nitrogen and all these things. Okay, when a time come, once your crop is grown properly, then time come and the time is of harvesting. So by the time of a crop is harvested, it has taken away some of the nutrients present in the soil. By this way the nutrients get need up if land is cultivated for a long time. Okay, so after harvesting the crop, we need to leave the land for some time. We give them some amount of time to recover their fertility, to recover their nutrients. Okay, and we also add some amount of organic manure and fertilizer to improve their fertility. There are two type of methods. First is field fall and second is crop rotation. Okay, what is field fall? See, one way of allowing land in naturally regain the nutrients is to be leave the free for one or more season. Okay, if you follow this process, the process of just grow this year and next year just left it, again next year grow, next year left it, so you use this land interval of one year. If you use this year of your land, just left next year. Okay, and then again grow crop in next year. So this is the way by which you maintain the fertility of this soil. And the second process is crop rotation. Okay, what is crop rotation? See, crop rotation, each crop use more of some nutrients and less of other. Okay, so we know that different crops having requirement of different nutrients.